Well, hello everyone, Tony Howard here with Astrology University, and I'd like to tell you about our upcoming virtual summit, Astrology, Life, Purpose, and Destiny. We'll be hosting the summit on October 27th and 28th, 2018 at astrologyuniversity.com, and I hope to see you there. And to tell you a little bit about the summit, we have one of our great speakers with us today, Kira Sutherland, who's joining us to tell us a little bit about what she'll be presenting. Hey, Kira.
Hey, Tony.
Really good to have you here. And Kira's talk is titled Blueprinting Your Health, the Natal Chart as a Guide to Optimal Lifestyle Choices. So Kira, can you tell folks a little bit about what that's about and what you'll be sharing with them?
All right, so the talk is, I'm a medical astrologer, so the talk is all about your health and the idea that when you look at the whole natal chart, you can see the real blueprint, or it gives you ideas and hints as to how to better balance, you know, your health, your lifestyle choices, where you can play with your sun, your moon, and your ascendant specifically is like this triad of energetics that you can support through different diet and lifestyle hints. It gives me, you know, when I look at a chart, and what I'll be trying to teach is kind of the things, the major things I look at in somebody's chart for really supporting who they are health-wise in a real mind-body-spirit kind of way, which is why I titled it really Blueprinting the Health, because it gives you that diving board to kind of jump off of and experience, hopefully, more optimum health.
Sounds great. Sounds like something we could all benefit from. So for people who haven't come across your work before, could you tell folks a little bit about your approach to astrology?
Sure. I am, if you don't know me, I am a naturopath and a nutritionist. I've been working for, oh gosh, well over 20 years now. That's kind of, I shouldn't say that because it's probably telling my age, but that's all right. and an astrologer for about 20 years, the same. And so I am a modern medical astrologer rather than traditional, although I don't bunk the system of any traditional techniques, but I really have infused what would be modern astrology and medical astrology. And I've over the years as a practitioner working with thousands of clients have really kind of overlapped those into what can only be described as modern medical astrology with roots in traditional herbal medicine, food therapeutics. And so, yeah, I'm an eclectic astrologer, I guess I would say.
Awesome.
Yeah. Does that great work? Yeah, I think I am.
Yeah, I like it. Yeah. I like it. I think we're all eclectic in some ways. I mean, we're all exposed to so much great astrology teaching from different perspectives, yeah, and different schools of thought. And we a lot of us just take what works for us. And then there's this great lineage that's coming out as these older books are getting translated and as those are filtering in. So it's really great to be at this moment in astrology.
Yeah. It's so true. And it's, you know, the medical astrology is old. It's hundreds, if not thousands of years old, yet we know so much more about the body than we used to in the last 100 or 200 years. So for me, it's taking the traditions and the awareness and learning from the ancient times, but then it's having to overlap it into the modern world because we do have a better understanding of our physiology and how things work. So it's fun to kind of layer. I really layer it, I guess, as most astrologers do, as we keep learning.
And it's great that we have all these great books and reference texts, but it's also really wonderful, I think, to hear from people like you who've been in the trenches, so to speak, with astrology, yeah, and health, and you've actually been working with people to help improve their health, and you've been taking some of these ideas and concepts and kind of working with them to see what actually works for people and this thing from this book actually playing out here, and what can I do to help this person achieve better health in this moment. So and it's rare, you know, it's rare to have somebody like you with your particular skill set. And so people are in for a real treat, I think, with your presentation. So thanks so much for taking time out to tell folks about your presentation at the summit, Kira. Really appreciate it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Being here. And folks, if you'd like to tune in, it's free to watch live for 48 hours. So each presentation is available for 24 hours from the time that it's broadcast. So when Kira starts talking, you'll get to watch her live. But if you can't tune in, you'll have 24 hours to catch up with her later. So you can watch the summit for a total of 48 hours. And if you can't make it to one of the presentations, no worries. We have an all access pass that you can get so that you can download and watch the presentations on your own time, and you can just keep them. We offer lifetime access, which just means as long as we're in business, you'll be able to watch your recordings. And we hope to be with you for many years to come. So thanks again, Kira, for joining us. And if you'd like to tune into the summit, head over to astrologyuniversity.com. You'll find a link there on the homepage, and we look forward to seeing you there.
See you, Tony.
Bye. See you soon.